So, here's me with a 65-centimeter tube down my nose, draining my stomach fluids. Not awesome. Long story short, I was in a car accident, had stomach surgery, and now scar tissue in my abdomen means I have to pay attention to my bowels a lot more than the average person. But a lifetime of having doctors inspecting my digestive tract has taught me just how important it is to take half a second and check the toilet after you poo. You should do it. It's weird, but trust me, it's actually fascinating. On average, good stool from a healthy body should come once a day, be brown, smelly, and smooth. But you might not be average, so it's important to know what your normal is, and you can't know what that is without taking a peep at your poop. This is a real chart that doctors developed to classify stool. You want to be somewhere in this range, an indication you're eating enough fiber and that you're properly hydrated. Getting on this end of the spectrum, you're likely constipated, and on this end, you might be eating more fat than your liver and gallbladder can process. Basically, you want your stool to mimic the shape of a healthy intestine. Beyond shape, what your poo does in the toilet is also important. You generally want sinkers, not floaters. Floaters might be a sign you're eating too much fat or that there's a lot of gas in your gut. Poo tends to have high fat content because your body isn't absorbing nutrients properly, or it could mean that you have a lot of gas building up in your gut and need to eat differently. Color is important too. Poo is brown because of bile, a product of the liver that's vital for digestion, but it can also be other colors. Green might mean you have a fast digestive system and eat a lot of leafy vegetables, and red could mean you had beets not too long ago. But it could also be an indication of blood from a tear in the colon. If it's red and you haven't eaten a bit of nature's candy lately, talk to your doctor. Stool can also come in black. If you're seeing a lot of that, it's also time to get to the doctor. Same with light poos. It could be symptomatic of a block in bile flow or liver disease. But again, know you're normal, because an irregular poo from time to time is fine. It's really the long-term changes you need to worry about. And there's a super simple test you can do to figure out your own system. Add corn to any meal and log the time you eat it. Then all you have to do is wait. Your body can't digest the fibrous outer shell of the corn kernels, so you'll see them come out. Don't freak out, just make a note of the time. That's how long it takes your body to digest and make waste. Doing 2 or 3 rounds of this mini experiment would get you an average time it takes for your body to digest a meal. At that point, you'll be able to match any irregular stool to the food that maybe doesn't totally agree with you. So after all of this, talking about stool is still kinda taboo. So if you're looking for a more palatable dinner topic, check out this video about the family tree astronomers have made for the stars in our galaxy. So, honesty time, do you pay attention to your digestion? Let us know in the comments, don't forget to like this video, and be sure to subscribe for new episodes of Seeker.